Not like traditional African dances with spears and shields, but rather an inspiring dance against the apartheid era and the working class stigma associated with Wellington boots. The Gumboot dance, or Isicathulo as the Zulus named the dance, is a dance that is performed in South Africa by dancers wearing Wellington boots. In South Africa, Wellington boots are more commonly called Gumboots, which can be embellished with bells so that they ring as the dancers stomp on the ground. This sound would be a code or a different calling to say something to another person a short distance away. During the apartheid era, government enforced oppressive apartheid pass laws, which restricted the movement of communication for migrant workers, resulting in workers creating their own Morse code for communication through the stomping of their feet and slapping of their gumboots. As the mine supervisors and governments could not understand the messages and vocals that were characterized by the gumboot dances, dances were encouraged as a means of entertainment, and the dance grew in popularity and stature. After the country's first democratic election in 1994, the gumboot dancing continued being a popular tourist attraction, and many groups have toured the world to communicate their timeless message of equality, hope, and passion to countries in Europe and the world. The Edinburg Folklorico Dance Team presents Gumboot Dancing from South Africa.
Ready? Thank you.